In today's tutorial, you'll learn how to maintain consistent naming for external users in Microsoft Teams, utilizing the Naming Conventions feature of the External User Manager. To begin, open the app and navigate to the Settings. Click on Naming Conventions under the Governance section. Here you'll find default options where you can enter text and choose to incorporate the user's principal name or their mail alias, or even use both. Once these settings are applied, any new external guest added will automatically have their display name set according to the defined conventions. For additional flexibility in defining display settings, return to the Settings menu and select Onboarding. Here you can add meta fields, making them mandatory and linking the data directly to an Active Directory field. With these settings in place, as new external guests complete the onboarding process, the information they provide will be used to format their display names. However, please be aware that if you have enabled guest self-service signup through user flows in the Microsoft Entra Admin Center, the naming convention set in the External User Manager may be overridden by those specified at the tenant level. To learn more about how the External User Manager can smoothen your organization's external collaboration, visit our website and book a free demo